We are back live on Monday Night Raw. The entire story of this matchup during the commercial break has been the fact that Alberto Del Rio continues to damage the left shoulder of Randy Orton.
Boy, you're right about that. Now, I really thought that Randy was going to come out here tonight like a house of fire, but it has not been that way at all. Oh, Alberto Del Rio has really taken it to Orton.
Cover by Del Rio, hooks the inside leg, and Orton pops out at two. Of course, the reason Del Rio working on the shoulder is to soften up Orton's arm for the cross arm breaker. Del Rio's patented submission maneuver. And Del Rio continues the assault. Hook of the leg, and CM Punk, you know, was the superstar of the year in 2011. My vote was for this man, Alberto Del Rio, who started the year winning the Royal Rumble and then went on to win two WWE titles, main evented WrestleMania, won the Money in the Bank ladder match.
I'm sure you voted early and often for him.
Bought himself probably another 12 or 13 cars. You should see his garage in Mexico. Loaded.
Gotta be huge.
And he has one person for each car. One person takes care of each individual vehicle.
Really?
Yep. And Del Rio. Look out, Randy Orton!
Oh, that may be the opening Randy Orton's been waiting for.
Yeah, and buys Orton some time here. Orton just ducking out of the way, and Del Rio going flying through the second rope as you see the scars from last night.
What's Del Rio? I think he's flat on his back, maybe the side of his head hit the floor. And here comes the Viper.
Yeah, Randy Orton starting to fire up against Del Rio. Randy Orton, the WWE's Apex Predator into the power slam.
I love to see that move. That's got to take the wind out of Del Rio's sails.
Del Rio had been dominating for most of the matchup, and now Randy Orton's got Del Rio exactly where he wants him.
Well, this didn't work earlier, but maybe this time.
And the nine-time world champion, Randy Orton, planting Del Rio.
It worked.
And the third-generation superstar, who many call the franchise player on Friday Night SmackDown, is coiled and ready to strike.
I'm the best in the world at what I do. I am the best in the world at what I do. Do you understand? I am the best in the world at everything I do.
Second code breaker.
You understand what I'm saying to you, Orton? Huh? Do you understand?
Jericho flipped his lid tonight.
In the world.
Wow. Chris Jericho clearly besides himself.
Oh no, is he not through? Come on.
His Orton's helps.
Again,
for the third time.
Oh,
Rogers.